Thank you so much once again for tuning in here to my channel. This is Liam's mom. Now today, friends, I am going to visit. I miss this group. Actually, I will be honest with you. I miss the Pentatonix group. Yes, I had done my previous reaction and I tried to make an editing for their song Bohemian Rhapsody, but unfortunately I was not really able to do something else, or else I will upload that video without any visual. But it seems not nice to have a reaction without visual because it's totally blocked. I tried to edit something but it not really allow me to publish, and it's blocked every country. But I don't really know how it's happened, but here today I will try again for this their song, God Only Knows. I know there's nobody request this song, but I made my choice for today. And yes, I really hope so that I am able to publish this song. So let's just proceed and watch.
Above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you.
That's really beautiful, even though they were going to start with da-da-da. And it's so nice, Mitch there. Mitch was the leading, the lead vocalist from here. Then it's really beautiful, even though I hear that they are, you know, snapping their fingers. I think so. If everyone doing that one with their to-do-do-do, it's so beautiful sounds. Once again, I really miss them.
If you should ever leave me, the life would still go on, believe me.
Wait. I want to go back on that side. This is a pam pam. It's so beautiful sounds. You know, when I miss for a few weeks, I think 1 week, I think around 1 week that I had not able to give another reaction after I had done my previous reaction for Bohemian Rhapsody that is not allow me. But here I miss their voices. Really, they are beautiful. They are their company. They're bonding together. I can see this, the reality of their friendship being together. It's so awesome, and it's really, you know, genuine friendship that they have. It's reality that they can combine song together with full of love. The way how they sing, yes. Wow.
Wait,
I will just before Christian was going to sing, when I was listening to them, this is the very first time that I saw that they are more jolly, more catchy, and the song, yeah, it's the message for sure. It's really beautiful. You can hear their message compact together. But this is the first time that I hear much about jolly song that they are singing. Yeah, but it's beautiful.
If you should ever leave me, the life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows.
Wait, here it seems like in this video clip that they are going, because Scott is going to leave. I think it seems like he's going to leave, hugging everyone here, and it's really beautiful that what how they are combined together, their vocal, yeah, as usual. I can always say their vocal technique, their voices control that combine together, and it's create really amazing sounds. And this is really, we can say wherever they are, it's really flawless, you know, the melody of their voices. I can really feel it, and it so sounds great to my ears because, yeah, I love their voices. He's going alone. Okay, once again, Pentatonix. This is really awesome song. Once again, it's quite jolly. It's so we can say that the way how they are singing, it's more snap. And I don't hear much about the beatbacks about the Kevin here and the tapping on his chest or tapping on the floor for sure, stomping on the floor, I mean. But they are really always so fascinating the way how they sing, and I can hear their you know, it's I always like the chemistry how they sing together, and it's always beautiful. Here there is no Avi here, but I can hear even though Scott, Matt, everyone there, Christine, Mitch, and so lovely to hear their voices once again. So friends, thank you so much once again for tuning in here to my channel, and I would like to say take care everyone. And for those who are new here, if you have any requested song, I really love to visit to that. If you have any other artist, it's up to you if you want me to visit, because I love really well gospel song is really one of the most videos that you can see here, but there are some of the secular videos that you can see some of that. Okay, thank you so much guys for watching. See you next time. Take care everyone, keep safe.